on the scoreboard? Who runs the scoreboard?
They do it down there sometimes.
Yeah.
You're not doing it.
Yeah, I'm just screaming. down in here. It's a lot warmer. The view is good. I don't know who's you. I was going to come up here and rent it initially. That's why I came up here, but it's. I don't know if they're renting it out of the. I got a further one. It's 2-1, right? Even though they're selling 0-1s for. Life of the game. Oh my gosh. Not a dream. Not a dream. It is High Five Mom's weekend up in Austin, so she's up there. Yes, she's in Austin too. A couple of those kids since I've looked pretty good, actually. Were you in the stands when he hit that guy with the pitch?
Which guy?
Like the first inning. When I was down on the fence line because I was walking in, and I could hear it hit his back down there. Is it? They look a lot better than the team we played earlier in the year.
Yeah.
So I was curious about that. Okay. That team we played earlier in the year was not very good. Oh, jeez. Why didn't you use two hands, Matthew?
The pilot really told me that
thinking, like, there's so much wind up there. You need to be using two hands on these catches. One hand.
Yeah. Right, exactly.
Who's playing second?
Yeah.
Graham Slayton.
Yeah.
That's good. Are we right after the game, or? That wind that is killer out there.
It's snowing in Boston today.
In where?
Boston.
We're getting late. great hit, the first baseman. I usually didn't play that far off the back, and he was. Yeah, that was just happening to me right there. That's what he was saying. Welcome to the place to be.
Hard enough to get worked.
Like they're really working to make him a pitcher. At least he's. Double bouncing balls.
They counted. It was like 12 spike balls. Yeah, it was like literally like he was bruised all over. Alright, I go back now.
I don't think we're tied. I think we're down. I think that scores one. I think they scored two runs in the first. I don't know.
Maybe I wasn't on the fence line. It's hard for me to tell. Oh, got a called strike. We're going to frame that one, Mark. Huh?
Pardon me? Michael? Yeah, yeah. We're partners together. Yeah. He never quite has the exact small story, but he's always right there, close enough. Yeah, yeah, he owns it. That's what's great about it. He's not trying to BS anybody. There you go. Two strikes. We got two strikes. I was just trying to look. It's hard to tell when they're yeah, I know, when they have their hoodies on, because I can't see their numbers. Jeb? No. Yeah. Oh, that's number five. It's Barletta. You're right. Yeah, that's his throw-in motion. Yeah, we ended up winning like 17. Yeah, we kind of broke it open. I think it was their last game, and they brought in this kid who was probably the smartest kid on the team. Like, I'm sure it was just to like give him a chance to pitch. He did a good job. I mean, but he was throwing like they were just hitting it all over the place. The kid stayed in there. He finally struck out somebody at the end of the inning and probably like just felt terrible for the kid. Just to like put him in at the very end and just get caught on the bats. The ground, yeah. I think it was a little bit like 17. It's not even a little cold, I can guarantee that. Yeah. I saw his mom. Oh, yeah, down there. Oh,
there. I don't even know if he's out there, especially if this is their JV squad. He may not be.
Yeah.
They're behind him practically. You got it. Yeah. Hold on. Show him the ball. Good throw. Got shot block there. Was it a walk in?
Let's get to the end of the season.
Oh, hi. Is this a live stream or is it a?
It's a live stream.
It is live stream. Where do you find it?
You go to vibelive.com.
There you go. That's what we needed. We just hit it. Just give them something to hit. I got 8 people out there to help.
That's his son.
Yes. You should say something, by the way.
He was like two hands.
Hello.
There's still room.
He dropped the ball earlier.
He forgot to use two hands, which he learned in 6 year old baseball.
Oh, the one that makes the arrow.
Yeah, that's him. And I'll have a million reasons why it wasn't his fault either.
So that's the new catcher.
That's pretty good. But if you go to the top and like where that car is parked at the very top, yeah, you can see everything perfectly.
Yeah.
Like those people that are standing on the second row are as cold as anybody else. So I don't think they're any warmer. You got hit, I don't know where you got hit. Jack Shepherd. Well, he's pinch hitting. I don't know who he's pinch hitting for, though. Quinn Moore is a short. Safe. Oh no, he was not out. He was safe.
Fantastic baseball we get in this year.
They are going to build a new one, so we might as well just expedite it. Just
yeah. I shouldn't jump. Friday 7:30, then Monday 5:30, and then playoffs.
I'm just saying, God, he's 0-2 right now.
That'll be his last regular season game on Monday. Next week.
Those two hands. Golly, I thought we learned, Matthew.
You're
going to be hitting pop flies all afternoon in your backyard, if you don't mind. We've got that scrimmage on Wednesday.
Oh, so
maybe after that. I don't know, but I thought Wednesday.
I'm going to grab a reservation at the Italian restaurant.
It was Wednesday. We got to play double header. Six inning inter squad starting at 3:30. So probably be done at 6:30 ish.
3:30, 4:35, maybe 15 minutes late. What'd you say?
37 probably will be done.
I'll still get reservations at 7. I just like those picnic tables are so easy. We did that several times at the football.
That's a pretty good menu out there.
What's that?
You got Matthew?
Yeah. Yeah.
Freezing looking down there. Yeah. There you go. That's dropping. Right. Are you heading out, Estella?
Yeah, I'm going to watch a little bit and then head out.
Okay, we'll see you in a little bit.
We'll check that little thing over there.
Are you sure? Yeah. We're going to see David. He's not leaving.
It's in the car.
Even if you see David on the way out, give it to him.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, you got tag on that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. It's quite safe.
I don't know. It's supposed to be either seven or tied. We're past time, but we'll play another inning, so I guess we'll play seven innings. Bottom six, yes. Play top of seven, and hopefully that'll be it. No, then you're right. Yeah. No, you're right. You're right. They should do that. Yeah.